Hey y'all, come with me to go makeup shopping. So the first store we went to was Ulta. Well, that's the only makeup store we went to. And I went in there to get blush, highlighter, contour, and lip gloss. And so when I got in there, it was so packed, y'all. I started looking at the blush. And then I looked at the lip gloss. And I end up getting a different color than this. But yeah, y'all gonna see right there. The line was so long. My total came out to be $30.88. Then I went to Chick-fil-A because I wasn't feeling good. I think I was just hungry. And I got the chicken sandwich with large fries, Polynesian. And I usually get fruit punch and mayonnaise, but I didn't get anything that day. But after that, I went home and I was trying to show y'all what I got. But so y'all, this is what I got: the highlighter, contour, blush, lip gloss, and these from the hair store. Bye y'all.